scissors. Just another day in the Tennessee Hills.